The father's profession means holiness. Our Heavenly Father is perfect in His holiness. Now again, the question is, what is holiness?
My song, the number.
That is holiness. The innocence of a child is holiness.
Yes.
The purity of a child is holiness. The perfection of a child is holiness. And that is the holiness of our Heavenly Father. But still, it's very difficult to understand. So, from the Gospel telling the Father is perfect, we are brought to an explanation from the first reading, saying that that perfection of the Father is holiness. And yet, Responsorial Son elaborates further what holiness means, and that the holiness of the Father is His mercy. Holiness is being merciful, and that is the holiness of God the Father to us. We experience the holiness of the Father in His mercy. And how does God express that mercy? Still, the Responsorial Psalm tells us how, by saying that God is kind. So mercy is expressed in kindness. See how beautiful the readings are, explaining perfection as holiness, holiness expressed in mercy, and mercy lived out in kindness. And we experience that certainly from our God. It's God who is always kind to us. And the Responsorial Psalm elaborates it by saying that that mercy and kindness is a kindness in His forgiveness. His kindness in not being angry. His kindness in letting us be His children. Awesome God. Perfect God. Holy God. Merciful God. Kind God. What else are we looking for? What else? When we look for a God, do we need to find another God? Do not.
No.
And because we found this God already, who found us already, the call is to follow that God. And in following God, it's a calling to us. And what is that call? And it's a scary, intimidating call. What does Jesus say in the Gospel? Be perfect as your Father in heaven is perfect. So does it mean that we need to be perfect at all times? Being perfectly beautiful? Good nose. So have a surgery of the nose, bigger lips like Angelina Jolie, blue eyes like Brad Pitt, perfect hair like
you.
Christina Rosa. Fair complexion like Snow White.
Brilliant.
You know, all this complexion of perfection. Being perfect. When we are called to be perfect, as the Father is perfect, we are called to be holy, as the Father is holy. And when we are called to be holy, as the Father is, we are called to be when we are called to be merciful, bottom line is, we are just being called by God to be kind to one another. Be perfect as your Father is, be merciful as your Father is. And in the first reading, it gives us an instruction as to how it is done. To love your neighbor as you love yourself. The question is, how do we love ourselves? You wake up every morning, look at the mirror and say, I
love you.
We are perfect in the eyes of God.
Yes.
We are holy because we are from God. And because of that, we can leave loving ourselves and one another. expressed in mercy and kindness. Kindness in our words, kindness in our eyes, kindness in our lips,
yes.
Kindness in our
actions,
kindness in our presence. That is perfection. That is holiness. That is who